sports, and of course tomorrow night, BCS title game in Glendale, all ahead on SportsCenter. Meanwhile, authorities have called off the search for the brother of Ravens safety Ed Reed. 29-year-old Brian Reed has been missing since Friday when he jumped into the Mississippi River to avoid police in St. Charles, Louisiana. Deputies say they saw Reed jump into the river, go underwater, and disappear. Reed had been involved in a chase where police believed he may have been driving a stolen car, but his mother, Karen, insists he was driving a family car. Ed Reed traveled with the Ravens to Kansas City. Back with Coach Dicka. So much for all that grumbling about the Seahawks making the playoffs with a losing record. The defending champs come in 4 wins better, but they have to travel some 2,000 miles on a short week. And boy, were they in for a shock and very tough. Seattle into either Atlanta or Chicago, depending on what happens today. And we just heard Tim Hasselbeck there say, look, we are spent after such an emotional, shocking victory. What do you expect them to do? Graduates from medical school with the lowest GPA. He's still a doctor.
That's
you know
exactly
what?
Right.
We came in here with a losing record. What does it matter?
And somebody's going to pay this in, that's for sure.
All right, Mike Dick and I headed next door with the rest of the Countdown crew as we continue with SportsCenter. Bob?
Well, the doctor.